Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Anil Mali. In this video I tell you about software AnyDesk, how to use AnyDesk software and how to connect other computer on your computer. Let's start. So first you should download AnyDesk software from Google. I have already downloaded. Now open the AnyDesk software. This is my AnyDesk ID. I send my ID to my friend through text message or tell him through call. Then he enter the ID in his computer AnyDesk software and connect. When he clicks the connect, he accept notification show on your desktop. Then you accept it. Now I accept this. Now this computer connect to another computer. Now I am not working on my computer, my friend is working on my computer. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for new videos. Thanks for watching.